My name is Luci Riley, and some of you know me from Ballots for Bernie. We did a lot of work for the ballot count observation for the June 2016 primary. And a lot of what you see today is Bernie supporters coming out of that campaign determined to organize 24/7 around the year. And that's a good thing. Right on. I want to thank each and every one of you here today for being the most patriotic Americans on U.S. soil, because demanding election transparency, demanding that your vote count, is the most patriotic thing you can do. Folks, give yourself a hand. All right. Before we roll this, put this ship out to sail, I want to encourage everyone who's on social media, especially on Facebook, to hold your phone over this sign that says Veto AB 840, okay? And what we want you to do is to, on your comment section for your post, to put capital letters, Jerry Brown, and underneath it, hashtag capital letters, Veto AB 840. Folks, this bill could kill what we're trying to do in the election integrity movement right now in California. We need Jerry Brown to not allow this bill to go gently into that good night and go into legislation. If he does not sign it, it goes into law. If he signs it, it goes into law. We need Jerry Brown to what? Veto AB 840. All right. Thanks so much. We're going to have an action at the end of the day where everyone holds up their sign, and we're going to send a very loud message to Sacramento that we don't want this bill. All right.